Hey YouTube, first things first, here, blip blip, are the Arcana and the build I used in this game. I played a really bad early game, and that threw our team behind goldwise really really hard, but due to Zuka's exceptional late game I was able to carry the game due to the fact that the opposing team was underestimating full damage Zuka's late game damage. And yeah, that's pretty much the short version of this game. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Are there only strongest champions in this game, but you win this? Yeah, they are lacking Violet. Violet would be pretty devastating in their team as well. Well, it doesn't matter because they already got such a stacked team composition, so we really have to care. I won't get away with greedy plays in this one, because if I'm going to play greedy and it's going to turn against me, it's going to define pretty much the outcome of the game. Oh, holy shit, Zephyrs was there. I was expecting him to go top lane so that I could have invaded his red buff. That would have been a pretty good call. Oh, holy shit, they're all going to survive. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alright, that might be the game-defining play I was just mentioning. That was really not good. We should have killed all of them there. Not just one or two of those guys, but we should have killed all of them. Pretty sure there were a few skill shots that that just missed, so... I'm not going to do all the English streams, I'm going to switch around. Nice. Holy shit, two and completely cleared out the team fight, that's really good. I'm going to skip Passenger because I'm pretty sure that Passenger is not going to allow me to use the music and videos in general. Good job, guys. What bot line? Let me hear you say. Nice. That was a clean combo. I really liked it. I was completely digging that combo. That combo was so juicy. If he's going to come toward the blue buff, he's going to get it. If he's not going to come, I'm going to take it. Yeah, he's not going to come, so I'm going to take the blue buff. Ads equal... yeah, I know what you mean, but where do you get ads? Not on my stream, at least. Only maybe one ad at the beginning. I'm not even sure about it, because I can't turn it off since I'm an affiliate and not a partner. And even as a partner, I'm pretty sure you're going to get one ad if you're going to turn into a stream. Wow, what was that shit? Holy shit. Oh, this does not look really good. Well, he escaped at least, so... We got that one going for us, guys. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't expect him to be there. I expected him to be in this brush and not that he already moved out of it. That's why I used my tumble previously. Nice, good job. Wow, holy shit, I fucked it up twice. Oh, this is looking pretty grim, guys. This is looking really, really grim. Yeah, every time I switch between... really, every time you switch between them? At least on the mobile phone, it's not like that, right? I'm pretty sure I don't get edged every time I'm going to swap. There's something like an internal counter. If you already got an ad a short amount of time ago, you're not going to get another ad, but I'm not sure about it. Alright, good job, baby. I know that I should pronounce your name Irie, but I really prefer Irie. I just like the sound to it. Well, she used her endure. If she wouldn't have used her endure, I would have gone completely ham on her, and pretty much I'm pretty sure about that. I'm pretty sure that I would have killed her since it's the early stages in the game, and she just fucked up a dash. But yeah, it was unfortunate. But either way, I got my sunrise looking in my eye. Oh, sorry. I'm just going to hang around topside if they're going to continue to gank him. Maybe they're going to tie dive him. They could. I'm playing a ranked game right now. Oh, they're going to start this dragon. Not sure if we can contest it, to be honest. Wow. Well, I fucked it up. He pushed me out of there and I couldn't ult in time. I didn't play that properly. I shouldn't have contested the dragon whatsoever. That was one of the greedy plays I was talking in the beginning of the game that I shouldn't go for. I shouldn't have went for the steal, for the potential steal. It was just so nice. That was beautifully played by Ryoma there. Holy shit. Oh, go out guys, rip. That's going to be double kill for them. Oh, he's going to get the kill. Halo fucked up his dash. That's fortunate for us, but it still sucks. I used all my dashes to get to the lane. That was not really good. I should have planned ahead a little bit further, and not just one step ahead, but I should have planned two steps ahead, and yeah, that's pretty much, that costed me my ultimate there. What the fucking hell? Well, that was way more damage than I expected, holy fuck. Alright, I need a new game plan. Sky, I'm going to read your copy-pasta after the game. I'm not going to read it right now. It's going to take way too much time. I have to think how to come back in this game because I pretty much fucked my early game completely.
Sunrise looking in my eyes, and I know I can love you or not, but either way you got to wake up to face another day tomorrow morning.
Wow, I went back into that shit, which I was, that was boosted. Oh, that's done though. Okay, I can't go there. He literally one-shotted me at that HP the last time I faced him, so I'm going to play it safe. Oh, that was a beautiful timed endure. Holy shit. Well played, mate. That endure timing, oh. That was really nice. It's not an ACS big play, but... That was a really, really good timing, so it's mention-worthy, at least in my opinion. Wait, what the fuck is that music? I never listened to that song. Well, I like your voice. Holy shit, I would nail that voice. Hey, Stephen, what's up, mate? Well, now it's getting shitty. But the beginning of the song was pretty cool. Oh, I tried to predict his jump and he didn't jump, so I didn't hit my ultimate. Holy fuck, I could have killed him with my ultimate there. I tried to go for the predict ultimate. That was the right call in my opinion, but yeah. It just didn't work out this time. No, use your own attacks, you have the red buff. Feels fucking bad, man. Hey there, my game going with on. Welcome back to Sanos. Hey, game legend. Hey, Lizzie. Hey, Linny. Sorry, Linny, what's up? Well, I kinda recovered from my bad early start, but I'm still way far behind in gold, so still not the best game for me. He used his ultimate, where's the oh fuck, I'm dead. He failed his ultimate, we should've went in there the moment he used his ultimate and he didn't hit me with it. Well, the song started out pretty good, to be honest. But right now it's just some random pop song. Oh, I didn't got my... Oh my gosh, I didn't got the second rollout. Oh, the sun. Oh! Wow! Alright. We're going to get the tower. Do you have a squad? What squad do you mean? I don't have a team if you're referring to a team. Oh, this is going to be a double kill for L'Oreal. Yeah, I've picked one of those kids up. We were pretty lucky that only one of them died. I'm bored. Any ideas? Watching streams or play yourself? At least that would be my call. Squad equals squad in the guild. Yeah, maybe I got a squad for this weekend because there's going to be a free skin and I wanted to grab that skin even though it's an ugly one. It's supersonic. Push. Oh my gosh, he's going to die to the tower. He's not going to die to the tower. But he's backing. Alright. Well, I should have went back anyways, because we're going to loot the tower, but I don't want to loot this tower as well, so yeah. It's a super greedy call right now. I'm going to go back now, but it might be a little bit too late. No, it's not too late. Holy shit, that was really lucky timing by me. And we were really lucky that Iflex tanked the tower there. It was a lucky accident. Frekj, don't feel so good. What's up, ST? Did you catch a cold or some emotional shit going on right now? Because if it's emotions, dude, I can't help you. Trust me. I'm the cliche of a man when it comes to emotions. That's just shit. Holy shit, I didn't expect him to walk there too old. Holy fuck. And I would if I. Oh, I should have cancelled that ultimate. That was really bad by me. I'm going to suicide for this tower because this tower would mean a lot for us. I'm not going to greed for the red buff. I died the last game. I did the exact same push and we greed for a red buff. Or one of the last games in the stream. And now we lost the team fight because I was not present at the team fight, but we got two towers, so it's kind of worth it. We might lose the Slayer here. That would be a little bit of a letdown, but I think it's what pretty much the best outcome since I couldn't match the Realm of Xeniel when he just used his ultimate. Wow. I didn't even use one auto attack there, and not even one passive. That was a really poor utilization of my skill set that I got when I'm playing Zuka. They are all at bot side. No one of them is showing him. Aside, oh wow, they need to stop here. See. Oh, alright. Oh, holy shit, no one was here. I was 100% certain that they were here. Oh, that's bad. But it's an obvious outcome. Xeniel just outscales Ryoma so hard because he can just jump on his head and shit on him, like literally. Well, not literally, but you know what I mean, right? She couldn't have split push, but her split push was pretty good. She dragged Zephyr's down. Oh, and she got back! Holy shit, that's big for us. That's big for us. With that little split push, she just wasted so much time on the enemy's Slayer. That's really advantage for us. Even though we got two inhibs, we are still at a disadvantage. That's such a weird game, man. Xeniel is doing a really, really amazing job in this game. He's just doing Xeniel things, and alongside he got Iflex, who is just doing Iflex things, so farming up to the late game. I know that I shouldn't use my. I know that I shouldn't have used my S1 there to the minions, but he knew it as well, and that pretty much baited him in. And I was sure I could kill him the moment he used his second ability to avoid some damage by me. And the moment he did that, I was sure I could have killed him. I completely relied on him engaging with his second ability and utilizing the movement speed he's going to get out of it. If he wouldn't have done that, and if he would have just straight walked up to me, he could have killed me pretty easily, I guess. This is still such a hard game, holy shit. And my frames are dropping like crazy. See what I mean? I got. Yeah, that's pretty much what's going to happen all the time. We fight and engage, and Zillion is going to join up. They won the game. They are in the later stage. They are in the late game, and they got two tanks in the late game who deal a tremendous amount of damage. And yeah, we just can't face it. Well, they got three tanks if you take Superman into account as well. Zenial, Omen, Superman, and L'Oreal, alongside that, they got such a good late game, and we didn't finish the game early enough to utilize from it. No, don't use your. As Tour in that situation, you really have to use your first ability to clear the minion wave and not to try to dish out any damage to the enemies. Their team comp is so superior to ours, and we just reached the phase in the game where I'm not sure how to win this game. We really need to need a clean clean team fight and almost ace them to win this game. It's just. So we kinda rely on them to do a lot of mistakes. That's a really good problem. That's a really good problem, and that was impressive display of my English spells. Skills. English spells, holy shit, what's up with me, guys? We can't even contest the Slayer. Oh, we could've finished, holy shit, I didn't expect them, no one to attend to the minions in the lane. We could've finished the game, guys, what the fuck? My FPS are really bad, though. My FPS are... Yeah, it was worth a try. If he wouldn't have attended the mid lane push there, I could have ended the game 2 or 3 seconds later. Xenia is just... Xenia is the biggest problem in this game right now. Yeah, I played one of my last ranked games. I played offline with 20 FPS. That was super shitty as well. I know what you mean. That might have carried off the game. Maybe. We need to kill Halo. We need to desperately kill Halo. I'm not even going to go back. Go to stay in the base to get full HP back. Push mid lane. I'm going to de-push the top lane. That Iflex is not going to end the game here because at this point of this, he's not here. Alright, let's just finish the game. End. Holy shit! That fight may won us the game. Yeah, it won us the game pretty definitely. If you time your cooldowns perfectly on the Xenial shield, you can take him down in the later stage of the game with Zuka. I didn't even have to cancel his jumps with my second ability and the knockup. I just needed to utilize my abilities that he can proc his shield. And when Xenial can proc his shield, his damage is not that high, especially if you get your Spear of Longios stacks down on him. Despite the fact that this was another very long game, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and that I'm going to see you in my next stream or my next video. Bye!